throwing 3 of the 5 power plays. Both penalty kills stayed perfect here on this one. So, winning streak stops at 3, heading home. Another practice week, and Roadrunners have been really, really good on those practice weeks. Tucson now 5-1-2-0 in games on weekends following practice weeks. That's what we're going to do. Head home tomorrow. San Diego coming to town Friday and Saturday. For your entertainment this week, Jimmy Peebles and I will record the latest edition of the Tucson Roadrunners Insider Podcast.